Hi guys, it is your girl Sals and welcome back to the Sals and Lange channel. As you can tell by the title of this video, it is a Halloween one, so I thought I'll bring you guys along and show you our day. So yeah, let's get straight into this video. So I've been cleaning and decorating all this morning and I thought to do like, you know, like a time lapse of me decorating or like just showing you what I've decorated, but you know, I was super busy and dealing with Luna as well. But I'm just gonna show you what I've done so far and yeah, let's have a look. So far I've just cleared out my dining table and just put a food table there. I'm just gonna put a table cover here later and then put the food there, but I thought I'd put this awesome backdrop there that I got off Facebook market, and I came along with these other decorations. And then I did all these decorations out here where I put all the cobwebs and did my little pumpkin on the washing line, and then got some more decorations over here. I set up some lights here so when it's at night, you know, it's a bit bright and the lights will go off. And these little pumpkin things, lanterns, table for the kids, and then this is their little snack table which I will fill up with some goodies later on. And then also these backdrops here. So yeah, that's what I have so far. And then later on there'll be like a inflatable movie cinema kind of thing coming. So I'm just waiting for those guys, and then this is our day. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And we're Halloween. Just gonna go get Halloween. So yeah, that's pretty much what I've decorated so far. I'm just waiting on the inflatable cinema people. So they're gonna come and set up like an inflatable kind of cinema screen thing for us, and then they provide popcorn and a coffee machine, and yeah, we're gonna just have a movie night after all our little mini events. So yeah, it's gonna be exciting. I'm gonna show you what the kids are gonna be up to, and yeah. The guys from InstaFlix, InflataFlix, has come and set up for tonight's movie. The kids, how cool is this, guys? Guys, make sure to check out the Instagram page. I'm gonna put it right here. They made it look so nice, and they gave us a popcorn machine, so we're gonna have popcorn tonight. After. Yeah guys, that's the decoration part done, and we're just gonna wait for all of Fina's cousins to come and enjoy what we've prepared for them. And yeah, is that right, Fina? got her little homemade DIY Squid Game costume on, eh, baby? You know, we couldn't get the costume, so we just, you know, improvised. And yeah, so I wore red, she wore green, and we do have our masks because, you know, we decided to do a Squid Game theme. And yeah, we're just waiting for the rest. The family is running late, so we're gonna just get started. Our first activity is pumpkin carving. So here with my nephew Aurelius and Athena, and we're gonna get started while the others are trying to get a nice cut.
Oh,
let me sing and pick one. I was like, yeah, that's
it. I'm
hungry. I heard sing to my fears. I'm coming. I was like, do you want to come? I was like, yeah, I'll come.
I
should have
bought a jacket.
Oh,
I got some jackets upstairs if you want.
Oh, and
I'm
opening some blankets
out.
Hey, I'm
vlogging
my
ass
doing the pumpkin.
Hey. Hi,
mommy.
Hey, you do the recording?
Hello, there's so many lines.
You can put that down.
I'm cooking for adults. Can I just use my hand? Yeah, I'm gonna use my hand.
Yeah, use your hand.
That's so good. Behind you.
Baby, look.
Behind you.
So guys, look at this. Ooh.
I'm gonna wash my hands. Help with doing your eyes.
Yeah, give me a minute. I want to cut more.
I'm just gonna leave it like that.
Tell us what you're doing.
This is
great. Yeah.
Doing it with your hands.
Mm. So we're just inside now because everyone outside done their is still doing their pumpkin, and right now we're going on to the second one, which is making toffee apples, and here are my helpers. So yeah, we got our ingredients here already. And we're gonna get straight into it. So we've done our toffee apple mix. We're just trying to get the right consistency so that it can stick on our apple.
Oh, okay.
So you know how to do it. I'm gonna do the first one, yeah, and I'll show you, Gula. Yeah. Can you hold this?
Ooh, how exciting!
So you go like this, you tilt it, and you go like this.
Mix it around in the spot. Oh, can't wait to try mine.
Yeah.
I want to do this.
And then move.
Let Sally do it.
There.
Okay. Oh, shit. Look at that toffee.
Toffee.
Keep twirling, twirl. Oh shit, sorry, my bad, twirl.
clean, girl.
Do that, do that.
Yep, and then put your
show your apple.
Hot, so you guys.
When she does it.
Yeah? Alright, come on. Quickly, quickly, before it gets hot.
And this is the first time doing it, so I'm not sure if it tastes nice. So
it's just for the kids, you know.
If you don't see her upload, we all dead.
Yeah, get it.
Put my foot in it.
Alright, cool. Put it over there.
Wait, that's right. Small one. No one touch small one. That one's mine. That one's mine.
That's pretty ugly.
Alright, I'm gonna make another new batch, okay? Because look at it, it's not really getting your one.
Okay. Welcome to Sales and Names. Just gonna do a quick TikTok for y'all. Pumpkin! Hey! Wow. So this is what our toffee apple looks like. We're just gonna let it sit and just sit. And yeah. You have to show me cards to get popcorn.
Cards?
Nice. $50 now.
Hi, we're playing Red Light Green Light, and I don't care.
Your ass would have been dead, nigga.
Throw something at him.
Put the chair on.
I think our game master's having an asthma attack.
So we got some Dagona biscuits and we're gonna randomly give the kids their game because this is activity number 4. And yeah, we're gonna go outside and give it to them.
Yep.
Alright, game time, guys.
So one hard, one easy one.
What's your number, baby?
Okay, which one?
What's your number?
Fina. Jenny. Jenny's the game master. Concentration.
It's a gingerbread man.
It's the hardest one.
Woo!
Watch out, watch out, watch out. Watch out. What happened? What happened? Oh. Watching you.
Hey, you are not dead.
Hey,
what's up for the
movie?
What
happened?
I have my baby.
You're
like,
I'm like, I'm like, I'm like, I'm like, I'm like,
just like honeycomb, eh?
I'm eating mine.
Wow, show me yours.
This is
Fuck you! Go, Winter!
I don't know, it's looking a bit bad.
You're
Safely, so ourselves we do Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. She's using some tongues or something. Know where her hands have been.
Got our pumpkins going on here. Look at that one. This is my dad made this one. Yeah. This is my one. Oh yeah, this came out pretty good. Eh? It's coming down for movie night. It's not really dark yet, and that's why the screen's not really clear, but once it's dark, I'll show you what it looks like. My lights are going off. Oh, the screen looks better now, guys. Look like some naughty kids around here. But yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh, sorry, let me see.
So everyone has gone home. They've had a long day, and it's just, you know, tomorrow's a school night. It's really dark out here, so it's just me, Lane, and Athena.
Say hi, Athena.
Hi.
We're just you know, using up the outdoor cinema as much as we can. But we thought we'll end the vlog here, right, Lane?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so thank you for you know, your continuous support and supporting us with our channel. And you know what to do, click that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. Like this video or and comment down below, guys, anything you want to say. See you on our next video, guys. Bye.
See ya.